do demons believe the gospel? And if they do believe the gospel, why aren't they saved?
The demons definitely believe the gospel. They believe that Jesus is the Christ. They confessed him as Christ in a way that Jesus didn't appreciate and silenced them. They're not saved because the gospel doesn't offer them salvation. It offers it to us when we believe it. There's no salvation for demons. It doesn't matter what they believe, they don't get saved.